Is he fingering her?
I think he might be.
I'll get him in.
So thirsty, my love. Time again, please.
So you're with Alisha, aren't you? It's great, man. I'm with that beautiful, innocent looking girl down there. Yeah, she absolutely loves it up the arse. I know, we're all just pussying around, aren't we? Should I slip it up there?
No, you can't, that's where she makes toilet.
Turns out, it's also the way to a woman's heart.
You stick anything up my arse and I will break your face.
It's just the posh ones. Listen. Just so you know, you don't have to worry about that girl who screwed with us. Because your Uncle Rudy's all over that shit like a motherfucker.
Rudy? You having a fit or something?
Nothing to see here. Right, just so you know, this doesn't change how I feel about you or the thing with the thing.
What the fuck is going on? I can't believe there's two of you. It's like he came out of inside of you.
What?
You know what he did.
What did she do? Let's just go. Come on, let's go. Wagons roll.
We had sex together.
You had sex with her?
No, not recently. I don't even remember. So many fannies, right? Big ones, small ones, airy ones, floppy, great big flappy fannies. We were at a party. Fancied you for 2 years. She took my virginity. It was the happiest moment of my life. For me, it was getting an hand job on the vortex of Fort Park.
Can we just go?
Told all my friends I was seeing you, you know. And the next day, you looked right through me. I loved you. You wouldn't even look at me.
This is piss under the bridge.
It's what you're going with all them other boys.
Why are you doing this?
It's drugs. Do you know what they used to call you? The cock monster.
Just leave it, yeah? Just fuck off.
Why do they call you the cock monster?
You have to ask.
I tried to kill myself.
Hey, you shut your fucking mouth.
I wanted to die because of you.
Oh.
It's not my fault. You're so messed up that you tried to kill yourself. Fuck you and your sad little fantasies. This is bullshit.
You're denying it happened. You're doing it again.
Not that person anymore.
I know.
I never wanted you to hear those things about me.
It doesn't matter.
Well, it doesn't matter that your girlfriend used to be called the cop monster.
We've all got a past. I've got two pasts. All that matters is us, here, now. Do you know what they used to call me at school? Pussy Meister.
Shut up.
I was getting so much pussy I didn't know what to do with it. Just loads of pussy everywhere.
Please stop saying pussy.